I've been waiting for this for 40 years.
Denise has the world's largest collection of dolphin vocalizations. I'm a research scientist at Google DeepMind. Dolphin Gemma is the first LLM trained to try to understand dolphin language.
Dolphin Gemma will input sounds.
Once a dolphin starts doing a vocalization like a whistle, it can try to complete the end of it.
When you're doing a Google search, right, it's finishing your sentence, right?
Dolphin Gemma has Denise's data and sort of encapsulates a lot of the knowledge and experience she has in it. But it's also small enough we can train it with more data as we get it. We can actually keep on fine-tuning the model as we go and hopefully get better and better understanding of what the dolphins are producing.
We do not know if animals have words. Dolphins can recognize themselves in the mirrors. They use tools, so they're smart, but language is still the last barrier. So feeding dolphin sounds into an AI model like Dolphin Gemma will give us a really good look at if there are patterns, subtleties that humans can't pick out.
If dolphins have language, then they probably also have culture.
You're going to understand what priorities they have. What do they talk about? The goal would be to someday speak dolphin, and we're really trying to crack the code.